Good day, dear Tangle friends. Well, actually, it's evening in Holland. It's about 8:30. And there was a request of how to draw pattern XD by Ina Zonnemoser. She created the step outs. So I thought, well, let's give it another video. It starts off with a squared grid. I've already drawn it. And with this pattern, each line you draw, you have to think, start at 1/3 of a line. I'll show you. So, 1/3 of this line, I draw a little curved line to the left, 1/3 on this line. So 1/3 on this line, this is 1/3. And this is 1/3 of the whole line. And you do this line in each box. 1/3. Be sure it's nicely lined out. 1/3. 1/3. And the same in the other boxes, nicely lined out. Next step is to do the same, but on this line. So we go start here and go and 1/3 on this line. Approximately, because this is a bit wider than this, but draw it as precise as possible. 1/3, and again, nicely lined out with the previous one. And the next one, the same. We start at 1/3 and we end 1/3. So here, it might help you if you mark a little dot where you want to end your curved line. And the final one is draw a curved line 1/3 and end 1/3. This one isn't hard because the lines are already there, so just connect these two. Next step is to draw an at, you call this an at shape, we call it plus in Dutch. It's the at form. We draw them right between these four starry squares. This is X'd by Ina Zonnemoser. Now, of course, we want to get rid of these annoying pencil lines. Thank you, they helped me, so I get a nice pattern. So let me get rid of these pencil lines. Thank you, pencil lines, for guiding me. Now the camera is probably a bit shaky because of my erasing. And now you can add, I will start in the middle so you see some nice lines. For instance, you can easily turn your towel. Now this is one thing you can do, and the thing Ina showed in her example, but let's see what some shading does to this pattern. I'm anxious to see what it does to the pattern when I fill in these. First time I'm drawing this pattern. So now after this video I will make my art journal page of today's challenge. Ixt by Ina Zonnemoser. There it is. Hope you can manage now to draw this lovely pattern. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Happy tangling. Bye bye.